Dear Merced, I know that everything right now looks hopeless. That failure seems to be all you can see. But it's not. This is just a phase. A phase which you would grow out of. So don't be scared. Be strong. Stand up and look at everyone around you. The way you feel is something that they all feel now. But what's different is how we all deal with it. Deal with yours with love and trust. In order to break these chains around you, you must break the ones inside of you. Freedom is within. I wish I could tell you more, my friend, but we both will learn in time together. Strength is not built individually. Do not forget anyone who has come by, even those that have gone away so fast. I love you, and you can do this. Love, Merced.